Hi, I'm gonna compare 7 different knee pads here. I'm used to these knee pads from Oxelo. They are very similar to the Powerslide 3 set. As you can see, they are very small compared to anyone over here. Okay, so now I'm trying the Rect knee pad here on my right leg. And it feels I feel that my leg is a bit stiff. Can't move it that freely. It's size large and I should be between medium and large. But it's quite comfortable, have good protection, quite small. Have some extra protection on the side here, a little bit. But I think it will limit my movement a little bit. Okay, these are the 187 killer pads. Put them on here. They feel a bit bigger. And they are very tight as well. Let me see when I bend my knee. Yeah, also a bit stiff here. It's even more stiff than the Rect ones. But what I like about these are that they have a really good protection over here on the side, and down here they have some hard foam stuff. And they are very nice looking as well. Okay, let's try the others. Okay, now I'm trying the E-New-E knee pads. Those are, I feel that I can move my leg pretty good. They have like a big hole here for ventilation, which is good. But they feel a little bit uncomfortable over here for some reason when I put my knees, bend my knees. I'm not sure. What I like about these are that you can actually put them on after you put your jeans or something. You can put it on top. Let me show you. But you can see they're totally free like this. So that's what I like about these. And also they give some extra protection over here on the side. So these are the ProTech. They feel very comfortable actually. I can move my leg freely, and maybe they are a little bit too big for me, I don't know. They have no extra protection over here, but in general they feel very soft and nice on my leg. Maybe a little bit too large, maybe should have medium, otherwise good. Okay, so these are the 888, really nice looking. They are probably the biggest ones here. They protect like a large area down here. Some foam, but nothing on the side. They also feel a little bit too large maybe. Another good thing about this is that you can open it up completely, just like the NUE ones, which I thought was the only ones, but those two you can do. So if you forget to put them on when you put your inlines on, you can always put them on after. But these ones protect the bigger area. You see it. Quite good, very comfortable. Also have like a large breathing area over here. Cool, let's try the next one. Okay, so this is the TSG, the all-terrain one. And I feel that these are a little bit similar to my Oxelo Powerslide alike. They feel very comfortable. I'm very free moving my leg here. And they have no extra protection on the side, they are quite small, but it feels like I have more freedom to move my leg. No like breathing part here, but I like them.
Yeah.
And these are the most powerful ones, the TSG Force 5. I will even not put them on, because you can see that my leg will be like twice as wide. So you can already find out what it will look like, and it's not what I need right now. I'm not that extreme. Thank you. Film for Trane. So that's all for me. I hope you got some feeling of what it could feel like if you tried them on. And put some comments if you want to in my channel. I'm eager to hear what you think about all these knee pads out there. Thank you, and which ones you choose, of course. Thank you very much.